Friends, welcome back to my channel. In this session, we are going to discuss how we can write Arduino code step by step and how we can make connections to display some voltage on the LCD display. It is displaying 10.65 volt at these two points, and after voltage divider network, the analog pin that is receiving voltage, and I'm using analog pin function. When the voltage are increasing, we can say 12.16, 12.16, 12.41, 12.4, 13.63, 13.63, 14.97, 98. So this is the calculation. I am using liquid crystal LED with I2C bus module. If you see the connections, the first pin that is in the top side, that is ground, then VCC, and then SDA and SCL, clock pulse and data pulse. These four pins are here. This ground is going directly to the ground, which I connected ground here. Ground and VCC we will apply from this point. SCL pin that will go to A5 pin, and SDA will go to A4. When you are taking measurement for some analog pin, always try to use these two pins. So we have additional separate pins that are dedicated for SCL and SDA, but when we are using these analog measurements, analog read pin, always try to occupy these two pins, so that there will no chance for mistake, otherwise we will damage the 8328 IC. And how I connected the voltage divider network. Here I am using 2.2K resistor and 4.7K resistor. You can use any combination, which will depend on the voltage, how much voltage you are applying to test. Here we will apply maximum 5 volt, that is the top limit. For example, we need to test 20 volt. In that case, we need to make a voltage divider arrangement so that the voltage dropped across this resistor must be less than 5 volt. If this voltage will increase than 5 volt, at that time we will damage the IC, or maybe we will damage the port. So let's write the code. In the top we will write comment voltage measurement using Arduino. Now what we need to define, we are going to apply this voltage to A0 pin. A0, analog 0, that is our input pin. We will define some name. We can say voltage value integer int voltage value is equal to A0, that is our input pin. Terminate with the colon. Here write the note. It is the input pin. Yes. Now in the setup, we will assign the pin role. Pin mod. What is the pin name now? The pin number is A0, but we will use this name. In bracket, input. This is our input pin. We added a value of voltage V, voltage value, that will the name of this pin A0. What is the present voltage? In pin mod we defined that this pin is input pin. Now we will go to the loop mod. We will write int integer voltage measurement is equal to analog read from which pin? This pin. Bracket close, terminate. We measured the voltage here, and now we want to calculate float. We assigned a name V calculation, calculated voltage, that is equal to, we said 5 volt are divided into 1023 steps. So we will measure in 5.0 volt divided by 1023, multiply it This is the total full scale deflection, FSD value. And what is the current value? Multiply with voltage measurement. We measured the voltage here. Where we want to display now? We can use this value in our any calculation. We want to display this voltage on the screen. So for that purpose, to communicate with I2C bus, we need here include sketch, include liquid crystal library, liquid crystal library I2C. Then we want to add sketch include wire.h. Now we want to assign this name and address for this LCD. Copy the same and give the name LCD 0x27 address. This is the listen address for this module. And how much display character and columns? 16, 2 column. This is our LCD. And now we can give a comment to make connections. If anyone will see this program, we will say VCC pin of the module to VCC pin of the board, of the Arduino board. Okay, then ground to ground, SCL pin, SCL of this pin, that is the orange wire, it will go to A5 pin. To A5 pin of the board, and SDA pin to A4 of the Arduino. The first handshaking, we will do it here, lcd.init. So it will start communication, then lcd.backlight colon. Here we initialize the LCD. Now we will, in the loop mode, we will say lcd.setCursor, at which place of this LCD we want to display. We want to display at 0 colon 0 row. So set cursor 0 comma 0 terminated. lcd.print, do we want to display any word before this battery voltage? LCD print in colons, battery space colon, yes, lcd.print. Now we want to display this calculated voltage value. Yes, now our code is complete. Now we can write it. We said include this library, include wire.h, liquid crystal I2C module, its address is this, and these are the pin connections, and we provided integer voltage value, that is we defined A0 pin, that is input pin, pin mode voltage value A0, that is input pin, LCD initialized, yes, upload. Yes, the program is uploaded. Now we can connect the voltage here, ground to ground, positive to positive. Now it is displaying 4.86 volt. It is connecting across this resistor, 4.86 volt. It is measuring across this resistor, it is 4.77, and it is saying 4.8 volt. And how much there are the maximum voltage? It is 14.6 volt. 14.6, 14.6, 14.59 volt. Now this time it is measuring 4.87 volt. That are the drop voltage, that are the drop voltage across this lower resistance, 14.59 divided with 4.87 which are being displayed here, it is 2.995. Now if you multiply 4.87 with 2.995, it will become exactly 14.59. so in our software, now we will create another line, V calculation, calculated voltage, control C is equal to V calculated multiply by 2.995. upload it. Sorry, here I did not create the column, so let's upload. The voltage must be equal to this because we multiplied the value with, yes, excellent, that is exactly the same. Now if I will decrease the voltage from the power supply, it is 12.66, 12.68, 12.47, 12.47. so both are calibrated now. 11.3132, that is the same because it is a digital conversion. 11.3536, that is the similar. 12.7, 12.72, 14.25, 14.2526, it is changing. 14.96, 14.96. I will add the link of this code in the video description, you can download it. I hope so you enjoyed this video. If it is good, hit the like button. If you have any question, let me know in the comment box. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.